Oh, on to part 96 of Days Gone. There we go.
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out.
Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or a metal tube? Scrap? Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction in Marion Forks. Bet I can find something there.
I'll fill her up. You can never go wrong with a tune-up. Let me know if you need anything.
Dave, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I've seen them around. What's going on in this room?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
The lake shore's pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east over to the Metolius River.
I'm really thinking. Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Then I'm going to buy all the level 2 weapons, just so I have a selection. Oh, it was 12 meals, 3 square meals a day. Oh, actually, no, he's right. No, I can't count. 9 meals is 3 square meals a day. Fuck me, I can't count for the life of me. You saw nothing. Goddamn crossbow.
Thank you.
house. Back. No skill point. Okay. There we go. Thank you for watching part 96, and I'll see you in part 97.